but just fall at the right time. And he's looking to time Burton now, but Burton comes right back.
Burton shooting that right hand. Burton is throwing some very good shots to the body. He's got Ward leaning forward. Now Burton gets rocked a bit.
Good body punch from Micky. Both guys are trying to nail each other in between.
Does Ward get home cooking for this last 30 seconds, or does Burton's work for the first 2 minutes plus carry the round?
We're not in Manila, but this is the thrill in Hampton Beach. This is unbelievable.
Pounce right hand off each other's heads.
And because Burton doesn't go to punch it too long, he's kept Micky from going on long runs. And right now, Mickey's got a little run ball. Why? Because Burton is going to catch it.
Yeah, but Burton is trying to get Ward to get sloppy.
But if Burton gets away from those combinations and goes to one punch, Micky Ward has a big ace, and that's all he needs. There's that body shot.
And in a fight this close, that could tip the scale.
You saw a little change there. Burton went into that defensive posture. Micky knew what to do. Look for Micky to stay on that body. Mickey's been here many times. Coming from behind. What a battle. What a battle.
Most of those punches from Ward missing. But the body shots are landing enough to put Burton to the knee.
And the reason they're landing, Burton started going defensive a little too long. Micky jumped in.